Mr. Squidward, I should beat your fucking ass.